Besides being two big names in hip-hop, Rihanna and Nicki Minaj are two successful women who knows very well how to enjoy life, relishing from a lot of luxury. But have you ever stopped to wonder which of the two leaves a more luxurious life? In this video, you'll see a close battle between Rihanna and Nicki Minaj. Both singers doesn't skimp when it comes to investing on a nice places to live in, but which of them has the most expensive real estate? For example, one of the world's wealthiest women and now the mother of two boys, Rihanna has come a long way from her modest childhood in Barbados. The star has spent her riches wisely, buying, renting, and flipping numerous properties over the years. In early 2021, not long after things got serious with her boyfriend ASAP Rocky, Rihanna bought this sprawling 5-bedroom, 7-bathroom Beverly Hills home. Throughout the home, there are plenty of open-plan spaces for socializing, such as an intimate lounge area, a luxurious wet bar, and an alfresco courtyard complete with a fire pit, pool, and spa amenities. It has a truly stunning master bathroom with a standalone bathtub. This leads out to a beautiful sun terrace, perfect for savoring a morning's coffee. The mansion is valued around $13,800,000. She also has a luxurious home in the Los Angeles neighborhood of Pacific Palisades. Built in 2009, the Hilltop Estate boasts 7 bedrooms and 9 bathrooms. Inside, a towering 2-story entryway leads through to the formal living room, featuring a fireplace and picture windows that overlook the garden. The rooftop sun deck is the home's main attraction, featuring a large swimming pool with an adjoining spa and waterfall, as well as a covered outdoor kitchen. The mansion is currently on the real estate market for a whopping price of $16 million. She also has another Beverly Hills mansion. The interior of the home is just as imposing as the exterior. With 60-foot-high ceilings and towering glass windows, the entryway leads through to an array of cavernous living rooms that have been finished in stone, concrete, and steel. It also features a whole host of luxury amenities, including a chef's kitchen, a 2-bedroom guest house, a large movie theater, and a gym. She sold the mansion for a whopping price of $16,800,000. On the other hand, after years of renting mansions across the greater Los Angeles area from Beverly Hills to Malibu, the award-winning rapper has finally purchased her own home to settle in with her 2-year-old son and husband, Kenny Petty. The mansion is located in the foothills of the Santa Monica Mountains, an area known for its secluded, rural atmosphere despite being only a short drive from Los Angeles. This makes photos and details of Nicki Minaj's house hard to come across. But tax records show that the nearly 12,000-square-foot residence has 8 bedrooms, 9 full bathrooms, and 2 powder rooms. She purchased the mansion for a whopping price of $19,500,000. When she was dating Meek Mill, she paid for the couple to live in a $35,000-per-month Beverly Hills mansion. It was a 10,340-square-foot, 8-bedroom and 10-bathroom estate in an exclusive gated community. And since Rihanna has the most expensive mansion, she wins this round. World celebrities like Rihanna and Nicki Minaj have money to spare and can spend on whatever they want. For example, Rihanna has plenty of money to invest in her appearance and fashion when it comes to flexing. She has a unique collection of watches. For example, in the Super Bowl performance, she wore a red Jacob & Company watch with inlaid stones valued around $72,000. She also has a Patek Philippe Nautilus flyback chronograph valued around $110,000. She also has a white gold shopper watch valued around $130,000. At the 2018 Grammy Awards, she wore a key chocolate diamond jewelry with stone and a necklace valued around $130,000. She also wore a 8-carat diamond earrings valued around $250,000. On her birthday, she wore a glamorous dress and lots of jewelries all worth $1 million. At the secret Oscar party hosted by Beyoncé, Rihanna wore several pieces of jewelry, all worth over $2,600,000. On the other hand, it's no secret that rapper Nicki Minaj likes expensive clothes, jewelry, cars, and more. In fact, she loves to talk about it and post her latest purchases on Insta for her fans to enjoy. She hit up New York City jeweler Benny the Jeweler for a new chain queen sleaze. A pink diamond heart topped with a crown sits above the words, and it's valued around $1 million. She also owns a very exclusive pink watch model, Richard Mill RM0702, one of 8 units in the world, which is valued around $1 million. She also wears her wedding ring to every event she goes produced by Raffaello, and co-valued around $1,100,000. And since Rihanna has the most extravagant spending, she wins this round. Both celebrities own beautiful cars, but which one has the most expensive car collection? For example, having created an empire of her own, the queen has to move in style as well. She owns some of the most luxury and expensive cars in her collection. She has a Chevrolet Suburban LTZ valued around $60,000, a Cadillac Escalade valued around $100,000, a Jeep Wrangler valued around $100,000, a Mercedes-Benz S-Class valued around $120,000, a Mercedes G-Wagon valued around $150,000. A Porsche 911 Turbo S Convertible 997 valued around $150,000. A Porsche 911 Turbo S valued around $160,000. A Ferrari 458 Italia valued around $230,000. A Rolls-Royce Cullinan valued around $350,000. A Lamborghini Aventador valued around $400,000. A Maybach 57S valued around $420,000. And a Mercedes McLaren SLR Sterling Moss valued around $1,200,000. On the other hand, Nicki Minaj is one of the most interesting female rappers on the scene, and her taste in cars is no different. She's packed quite a car collection that even a hardcore car enthusiast would just have to admire. She has a Range Rover SVA valued around $200,000, Bentley Continental GT valued around $210,000, a Lamborghini Gallardo valued around $250,000, a Ferrari 488 GTB valued around $280,000, a Bentley Bentayga valued around $300,000, a Rolls-Royce Cullinan valued around $330,000, a Rolls-Royce Wrath valued around $380,000, a Mercedes Maybach valued around $500,000, a Lamborghini Aventador valued around $500,000, and a Bugatti Veyron valued around $1,500,000. And since Nicki Minaj has the most expensive car collection, she wins this round. Being two most successful singers in the world, there is no doubt they have other income sources. But who stands out the most in businesses? For example, Rihanna's entrepreneurial journey took a dazzling turn in 2017 with the launch of Fenty Beauty, a cosmetics powerhouse born from her collaboration with the esteemed French luxury conglomerate LVMH Mott Hennessy Louis Vuitton. The brand generates more than $100 million in revenue. Rihanna reportedly owns 50% of the partnership, and the brand is worth $3 billion. She also owns 30% of a lingerie brand called Savage X Fenty, which is currently worth around $1 billion. In 2014, she became the creative director of the fashion sportswear brand Puma, overseeing the brand's women's line and releasing sold-out apparel and footwear collaborations. She is also co-owner of the music streaming service Tidal. Along with other celebrities like Jay-Z, Madonna, and Kanye West, she previously owned the fashion accessories brand Fenty. This brand was shuttered. In 2020, she launched the skincare brand Fenty Skin. On the other hand, apart from her successful music career, Nicki Minaj has ventured into the world of endorsements and business. Her influential image and marketability have attracted numerous brands looking to collaborate with her. One of her notable endorsements was with MAC Cosmetics. Another significant endorsement for Minaj was with Pepsi. In addition to endorsements, Minaj has also ventured into creating her own business empire. She launched a successful line of fragrances, including popular scents such as Pink Friday and The Pink Print. These fragrances have not only added to her net worth, but have also allowed her to connect with her fans on a more personal level. She also has 3% of shares on streaming services Tidal, which is a big investment for her net worth. Minaj's endorsements and business ventures have not only contributed to her overall net worth, but have also solidified her status as a multi-talented entrepreneur. She has been able to leverage her brand and influence to create successful partnerships and build a business empire outside of the music industry. And since Rihanna has the most profitable businesses, she wins this round. Both rappers have made a lot of money throughout their careers, but which one has the biggest accumulated wealth? For example, Nicki Minaj's net worth has seen remarkable growth throughout her career, solidifying her status as one of the wealthiest female rappers in the world. Her smart financial decisions, lucrative endorsement deals, and successful music releases have all contributed to her impressive financial success. Since her debut, Nicki Minaj has released platinum-selling mixtapes, albums, and chart-topping singles. The music videos of her songs and her collaborations with other artists have scored billions of views on YouTube, translating into significant earnings. Her Pink Print tour in 2014 grossed an eye-popping $13 million in the US. However, that is nothing compared to what she earned this year from her Pink Friday Second World Tour, which grossed $67 million, according to Billboard. Nicki Minaj has a net worth of $150 million and keeps raising. On the other hand, Rihanna is one of the most popular and commercially successful music artists in the world today. A large portion of her net worth is attributable to the value of her Fenty Beauty line, which is a partnership with luxury goods company LVMH. She also earns from brand deals. For example, in 2015, she signed a $25 million contract with Samsung to promote their Galaxy line of products. Other brands she has worked with include Secret Body Spray, MAC Cosmetics, Budweiser, Armani, Dior, CoverGirl, Gucci, Clinique, and River Island. And from music, according to the Rock Nation website, Rihanna has sold more than 60 million albums and a jaw-dropping 215 digital million tracks. Additionally, she has amassed over 11.8 billion views on and 21 Vevo certificates, which makes her the most viewed female artist on Vevo YouTube. Additionally, she also earns money by performing in her tours and private concerts. For example, she was paid $6 million at a pre-wedding ceremony for Anant Ambani. Rihanna has an estimated net worth of over $1.4 billion and keeps rising. And since Rihanna has the most accumulated wealth, she wins this round. At the end of this battle, we have 1 point for Nicki Minaj and 4 points for Rihanna, making her the winner for this battle.